that's why I love cats, because, like, cats, you know, you can't manipulate them. That's the only animal that just chill in your house, have an attitude, and pay no rent. Can I pet you? No. You little bitch, I'll get rid of you. No, you won't. You're insecure. That's why you got me. You right? Can I pet you now? No! Don't you gotta Zoom me? And nigga, get out of here! I'ma just sit in the window. And wash myself. Yeah, back in the day, I had two cats. Libby and Liam. Libby was an old cat. And Liam, that was the first cat I got from adoption center. Anybody ever get a cat from adoption center? Right, that's, yeah, there you go, that's what's up. Yeah, it's like picking up somebody from the addiction center that never gave up drugs. They never gave it up. They just in your house like, yeah, I'ma fuck all this shit up. Hell yeah. Oh, that's just worms, don't worry about that. Oh, is this your jacket? Like, oh, all right, you gotta go to Bamford. Okay. Clean that, please. Just fix him. That's only a hard thing with having two cats. You just can't integrate them. You ever, like, you had to integrate your cats? You have, no? It's like two UFC fighters in your house. And they smell each other. Like, I'm gonna bust that motherfucker. You brought somebody new in here? It's like, I can smell that bitch through the wall. Come on, put the Undertaker music on. I'm ready. Ding. Like, every morning, it was beef on site. They would fight. Because they never got along because Libby is old. She is 11 years old. She an old cat. She's just like, look, nigga, I'm old. Leave me alone. I'm old. And Liam's a kitten, so he's like, he want to play. And he come to me like, why she don't want to play with me? Why she don't want me? Why she don't want me, Uncle Phil? I got that addiction by myself. I beat these worms by myself. Why she don't want me? Why she don't want me? Oh, it's all right, Liam. Wild. But that's the thing I don't like about cats, because if you ever in a toxic relationship or you get in a fight with your spouse, they don't give a fuck. They don't help you at all. They just watch y'all fight like a judge on RuPaul's Drag Race. Sashay. Help me, you little bitch. You brought that in here. I'm gonna go poop. Why I like dogs, cause they ain't gonna allow no toxic relationship go on. They gonna fight. Yeah. They gonna fight for you. They gonna start barking like, bro, stop fighting. Stop it. I love both of you bitches. Stop it. All right, we gonna stop fighting. All right, good, please, shit. I gotta snitch on niggas in the morning. I'm stressed. I can't have y'all fighting here, and I gotta snitch up here. I can't do that. I'm stressed. That drama, man. Just keep going. So I don't know what I'm going to get my daughter. I'll probably get her a squirrel. Fuck it. That's a joke. You know that's a joke. You can't catch them niggas, man. That's why white people don't have them, and them squirrels. They fast, man. They like an N1 mixtape player. Like, ha, got them. Broke my ankle. They dribbling the nut. Yeah. Can't get me, Pop. Can't get me. Oh, man, you guys are dope, man. Oh, man, I appreciate y'all for coming out tonight. Real talk.